restaurants. Oh my god.
And 11 is closed. Fantastic. When we're there in January, Fantastic's closed.
We've never seen Fantastic.
Please exit through the side entrance doors, or if blocked, through the windows marked emergency on each level. The car is also equipped with a first aid kit and a defibrillator. Should you need emergency assistance, please contact the onboard crew in person. Remember, if you see something, say something.
But my granddaughter has time to
Train ride. sound yesterday.
Well, my God, you guys ride it.
Now, how much is the car cost?
It's about $170.
One guy.
One person, one day, yeah.
Person, two cars.
One day, yeah.
Well, guess what?
I know, well, that's the problem.
I would see a person that they did care of. I don't know how long it's been since I've been. I went there the year, that worked at SunRail. Universal left in, like, two tickets.
Oh, there was the Universal DT. Yes.
That's the last time.
Oh, it's all torn down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, I've never ridden it.
I'm too close to saying.
Well, that's it, yeah.
So, ma'am, what's that?
Yes, you go for the pre-seen report now, I'll tell you that.
There is no pre-seen report.
Started and we came down here, and then we had all sorts of things down there, the trolleys and all kinds of
next stop is Lynx Central Station. Exit here for Creative Village and the Orange County Courthouse. Remember to tap off with your sun card, and please watch your step.
Is it flying in over it?
No. It was over $1,000 this year, and our seats went up and down. Not the, it was like in the mezzanine, because of balcony. The bomb car was so much better. Hey, they want to see Kiki Boots?
Say what?
Kiki
Boots. Oh, I know where it's at.
What is that?
It's supposed to be a lock. No, it's a plug. Cindy Lauper, some of her music. My sister went saw it, she thought it was good.
We're heading out. Heading out now.
My sister thought it was cute, but I was like, come on.
Yes, maybe she can go to the hospital.
She wanted to know how it looked and everything.
way.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on, I'm taking some pictures over.
I don't know if I want to.
Oh, they can fall asleep.
Really?
I used to take a train each way an hour and then took an hour. What I used to be going was each way.
You take a picture of everything.
That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, I want more pictures. Where the next stop?
Are you getting out of Point of Park?
Yeah.
That's Florida Hospital.
Yeah, that's Florida Hospital. I knew where it was. That's where Paul had his heart attack. That's where they helicoptered him too.
Those doggies are in the backyard.
They just
I just seen them.
Oh no. No, and they had to
be done.
No, I had to drive through traffic on a Saturday. It took me an hour and a half to get up here. And he was done with
this nice backyard
by the time I got
home. Oh, they came out.
Was that for
you?
A celebration? Well, I didn't. You don't want to go to celebration?
What?
Everybody said go to celebration.
Yes.
We should have gone over to Florida.
Yes.
They have a real they had a much better. Everybody can say, I'm
going to go to Florida.
Hold on,
I'll take some
everything we want
to do. That's
right. I'm going to go to Florida.
Take some tennis fields and
yeah,
stuff.
So otherwise it would have been easier for us to go out of Florida.
Oh, it was the other SunRail.
On the other one. That's where his doctor is.
No, that's a regular. That's a freight train. That ain't the SunRail. It's a freight train.
He does
I see trucks and stuff on that one.
That's JMP
for Paul's the second time.
Oh, that's a street show. Hold on. Let's see if I can get it.
We got trucks on
here. Yeah, I've seen that. That's a JG Street Show train.
He's got really good contractors.
Whoa. It's a carnival. Yeah, they have a carnival. It's a circus.
It's a circus going by.
That's what it is. Where's the elephants?
There's elephants. The circus just went by. That was an Amtrak. That was a train with the circus on.
The next stop is the Winter Park Station and the Winter Park Amtrak Station. As you exit the train, remember to tap off with your sun card and please watch your step.
I'm taking a jump
to Winter
Park.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely
because I'm downtown Winter Park.
Paul's going to really get that dress.
At the Winter Park Station now.
We don't have
so we can go right up. Yeah, that's a park. Yes, you can take the and walk in. It's downtown Winter Park. There's shops and stuff you can go to where you want to go buy things and stuff. You can do that. There's that corner of that. Oh, I just got found. I got some other found. I did it earlier, so I almost. Yeah, Yeah, it's going too fast. I didn't ask. Yeah, it's a whole park that's like 3 or 4 blocks long, about 5 blocks long. But they do like on Saturdays, like a market where you can buy produce and stuff on Saturdays. Yeah, they do.
Station. As you exit the train, remember to tap off with your sun card and please watch your step.
Yeah, mine's the next stop. I'm gonna be getting off at the next stop. We'll just tap the line. I don't know if this is a thing to say. She's like, So I'm gonna see if I can, when I can get there in Altamont. And I gotta get off, so I'll see if I can just like get while I'm driving, while I'm riding along. I need to ride it one day just to get some, just to see it without rushing. Trying to get, I have to go, that's the boat route. Got that one around, that one's not getting out. That's a piece of a walkway bridge, a Maitland Interchange bridge.
The Altamont Spring Station. As you exit the train, remember to tap off with your sun card and please watch your step.
I took some big old giant lake. I took some ball fields.
Yeah, I just kind of like,
The next stop is the Longwood Station. As you exit the train, remember to tap off with your sun card and please watch your step.
So I decided to put a trip on my mind.
The next stop is the Lake Mary Station. As you exit the train, remember to tap off with your sun card and please watch your step.
No, it's not that.